Assalamu alaikum, grade 5 students. I hope that you have done your yesterday assignment. And nowadays, we are reading a chapter, fossils. And this is very interesting topic. So yesterday, we have done with the reading of this chapter from page number 27. And today, we have again reading day. So open your science book and open page number 29. And you know the rule of our reading. You have to read along with me and you have to put your finger under the words. Okay, so I'm going to read this chapter from page number 29. Okay, so are you ready, guys? That's great. Okay, so put your finger under the first word. These layers act as protective and preservative. Okay, repeat with me, class. Preservative shields from any kind of bacteria or physical wear and tear. Layers over layers of mud, sand or clay preserve the remains of the creatures. Repeat with me, class. Creatures all over the world, experts have collected thousands of fossils of hundreds of living things. You can find fossils of tiny microbes. Repeat with me, class. Microbes, insects and huge dinosaurs kept safely in the laboratories or museums in many countries of the world. So what these fossils tell us about the past? They tell us two things. One, Allah created many living things that He destroyed before sending humans to the planet Earth. One of them are dinosaurs. Why Allah destroyed them? These huge animals were very dangerous. Allah destroyed them so we could live safely on this planet. Before Allah sent humans, there were some human-like creatures living on this planet. They were much more intelligent than the apes, but they were not as smart as we humans are. Allah destroyed them as well. So we don't get into fights with these kinds of creatures and may live in peace. The other things fossils tell us that Allah has the power to maintain the shape, size and structure. Repeat with me, class. Structure of all the living things. The living things that exist on the planet today are same today as it was millions of years ago. Let us explain you this through some examples. So students, I have read this page number 29, and now what is your home assignment? You have to read this page number 30. You have to read this page and you have to complete the topic. Okay, so in this chapter at the end, we have something interesting. We have interesting facts. So I'm going to tell you all the interesting facts. Dinosaurs became extinct 65 million years ago when an asteroid hit the Earth and destroyed many species of animals and plants. We have come to know about these living things through fossils. Over 1,000 different species of dinosaurs have been named, and the list continues to grow as new fossils are discovered. Some of the largest fossilized dinosaur eggs ever discovered were found in China in the mid-1990s. The eggs are over 60 centimeters or 2 feet long and 20 centimeters 8 inch wide. Fossils are found in every continent of the world, including Antarctica. The largest fossil is of a tree found in Thailand. This tree is over 237 feet long. So, students, these were the interesting facts about some dinosaurs, and the largest tree fossils is discovered in Thailand. Okay, so what is your home assignment? As I have told you before, that you have to read page number 30 and you have to complete reading on this page. And the second home assignment is, as we know that 1,000 different species of dinosaurs have been named, so you have to do internet research and you have to write at least 20 different species names of dinosaurs, and you have to send this assignment to your teachers. Inshallah, tomorrow we will do another activity. Allah Hafiz.